So now there's a new button that opens you this dialog where you can set the views that you have in that drawing. So if you have multiple views, you have multiple options to select from. And in this way, it's very handy to see that, okay, what kind of views this drawing contains. And of course, you can edit the extreme. So here you can see how the boundaries are tracked in the model space. So depths and sizes, and also the rotation. And it actually supports any angles. And this has not been possible even in the drawings in the past. So now all of this information is updated to the drawing. And there's a nice feature also to, for example, show the objects that belong to that view.